Tanay van der Kerk is an excellent, not even a player, she's an excellent human being. She would sometimes have, just for example, the weirdest field, and that would be something that actually pays off because she has gut feelings and she uses it and that pays off. So look, she's a brilliant person to be around with.
I've actually been fortunate enough to play with her since she was like a little girl, like 16 years old. So we had a lot of fun times together. She's a really feisty character, but it's always just for the best of the team. So it's awesome to play with her, and I really want to see her do well in this World Cup.
Lovely person, also a very fiery character. She's still young, she's got a lot of years in her, and I think her as a captain, she's been a great role model, especially to the youngsters coming through. A very good cricket brain. The girls back her, we all back her, and she's been a great captain for us.
Powered away, and six.
That is a superb catch.
I'm Tanay van der Kerk. I'm the captain of the South African women's cricket team. The hype makes me excited. It's a long time coming for women's cricket, for it to obviously be as massive as it is at the moment. And yeah, just very thankful and blessed to be part of another ICC tournament. You know, an ICC event, it's all about who rocks up on the day, and hopefully we can do that every game up until the final. I always brag about my bowlers. I've got the best bowling attack in the world, and I'm not afraid to say that. I think we have a power-pack batting lineup as well, especially Lizali and Chloe Tryon, that can take the game away from you. And at the moment, it's just getting all three facets together. I've been here with the Big Bash, so we're quite familiar with the conditions. We expect it to be a bit flat, but I think our bowlers can utilise most of the conditions, especially when it's maybe they give us a bit of grass. I think it's going to be a run fest, and hopefully we'll be one of those teams that can dominate with the bat. The atmosphere within the side is pretty exciting for me to be part of. We've got a full-strength side that we brought to ICC event, but also we've got a massive mix of youth and obviously old as well, the oldies in the team, and that makes for a really good setup within a side. The young ones keep us on our feet, and all the players keep the young ones a bit grounded. I really enjoy where we're at the moment. We're a very diverse team, first of all, and a diverse country, so that makes for a lot of fun within a side. It's a cliche, and I think I've said it like 5 times now, but it's just contributing for my country and my teammates and trying to win games, or just getting us into a winning position as much as I can. When the team does well, it's easier for me to just chip in.